Attention everyone, there will be no further brawling in this area or any involved will be arrested. You all know how the Luruxols and Alibikars can be, yes? Do not get involved, I warn you. Lord Logan will be informed of this incident immediately. Calm down and return to your business at once. Don't do anything, just sitting around talking.
You're a stranger.
Well, you saved trade me, didn't you? Didn't you? Yeah, we did, kid. Get over with.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
Well, that was interesting. This is their... Yeah, we'll see if Lord Logan might say anything different now that someone's been killed. And a militia wizard had to step in.
Bat kicking, for goodness!
He might not.
Greetings once again.
Nope, okay, nothing new.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Okay, what else? Temple of Joaquin.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Oh, that's it? Okay. I hope to pick up Rasad later. Alibikar Guard. Oh, there's the estate. Oh, that's the estate. So how do I get into the Temple of Joaquin? Temple of Joaquin. Oh.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
As long as we are unseen, we are safe, he says. Borrow. Yes, heroes are you? Well, heroes, go and do something heroic and leave me well enough alone. Oh boy. Over gold. Not saying anything new to us. You should go to Alibikar first. First, I want to talk to these other people. Oh, there's Terrace's home. Smithy. Oh, Mazzy's there. There's Luruxol Estate. Okay.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Oh, here's the statues of us. Look at that. Vaconia, Cernd, Sapphire, Airy. Baconia, Yoshimo, and Minsk. Awesome. That's cool. I like that. They should have put Cernd in werewolf form. Folks are talking like they're gonna build a statue of you, yard apes. You never did nothing for me. I still has to scrape to feed my babies. You haven't asked for anything, have you? And, it's done. I think the statue's done, lady. Oh, no. Not interested. I don't want any noobers, neighbors, nubbers, scrubbers. Who are these people? What's that place? That's the smithy. Or
I don't usually speak to the likes of you, but hello.
Ah, it is one of those heroes who got rid of the druids or some such. Good day, hero. I am Mira, and this is my consort, Sir Parrick. Although it was said Sir Patrick. Charmed, I'm sure. If you'll forgive us, there's an engagement that we simply have to attend. Perhaps you're already invited, yes? We may see you there? I, for one, cannot wait, says Sir Parrick.
Hey.
Are you going to kill the druids? Can I watch? Look at this boy.
Who are you?
Oh, wait. So it's in here, in the smithy?
Stand back for justice!
Where the heck did they go? Got some potions too, and they're expensive. Well, at least the fresh giant strength one is. Ammo belt? I don't know if we need an ammo belt. Maybe we do, for arrows. The shoulder belt is ideally suited for holding sling, bullets, darts, arrows, or bolts. Okay. So I'm assuming this is something you can just put in your inventory, like a gem bag, scroll pouch, bag of holding. But in case it's something we have to put on our neck, then that I'm not going to get.
See, battle bow. Run, bow, run!
So in real life, we'd know exactly what we were buying this for and how we'd use it, but here we don't, so we do the save scumming technique. And we can just hold it here. How many can we hold? Put in a small stacks first, I guess. This is a special arrow. That's going to be for something. There we go. Okay, Viconia's freed up some space. So will I, once I use all my minute meteors and I can put my sling stones back in. Bolt plus one. Okay. Bolt plus two. Okay. Yeah, keep plus one as the default for now, I guess. Hope to just use them up. Well, thank you.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go. Make way, villainy. Hero coming through.
I don't know what this big thing is going to be. Checking on the Fentons. Ugh. I killed a rabbit. I'm experienced now. Sure. Stop following us. No, don't come. What place is this again? That's a Fenton. Okay.
You must gather your party before venturing.
Hurry up, gather. He's coming. Gather. Pala.
Bat kicking for goodness.
Who are you? Why are you in my house? Okay. See if there's anything new.
You are more than welcome in my sight.
Welcome to my home. What is it that you need?
Nothing at this time. But soon.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
No. No. I refuse. Laruxol Estate. What about back here? Can we get back there? Look, there's some more houses back there and stuff.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Have you been many places? Mind if I tag along? Everyone in unison, yes. I mean, the Oblivion adoring fan must be based on this guy. Well, the original, I'm sure, Anuber. I mean, we can go back there, but I don't think there's any... You can't go in anywhere. See? You can't go in. Not like this. Alright, so let's go into Tyrus's home and see what's going on here. Stop following us, right? Gristor and Genia. Jenny is the one to talk to us.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
Oh, thank you for coming, my lord. Thank you. Please speak to Tyrus. Find out what is wrong with him. Maybe you can help.
Top of the day to you.
Our boy is in trouble, my lord. Anything you could do to help him would be appreciated, truly. Oh, is he over... I didn't even see him there. Okay.
Good day to you.
Oh, you are one of the heroes that everyone is talking about, aren't you? You stopped the druids and the genies. Maybe you could help me. It's all so terrible. I hardly know where to begin. My love, Raisa, and I, we were coming home 2 days ago, not far from here. It was late, and I heard a strange noise come out of the shadows. I thought perhaps it was another attack by the animals, but a large man leaped out of the darkness at me and knocked me out. I remember nothing until I woke up. When I did, I saw a man tying Raisa to a chair. He was the one who had leapt at me. I stirred as my head ached, and I was not immediately aware that someone else was in the room. I suppose the other must have heard me, because he approached. I saw him, my lord. I turned and I saw him. He was a man or a creature that looked like a man, but he had no skin. Skeleton? All I saw was his muscles and sinew. He hissed a dreadful sound and tried to grab me. I was frightened and I leaped back, barely out of his reach. Well, sounds like Uncle Frank from Hellraiser. The man by Raisa yelled at him to grab me, and the skinless creature shouted back at him, angry, and I fled as quickly as I could. I heard someone running behind me, but I didn't dare look. The skinless creature didn't want to grab him. I heard it shout behind me once. It said that it would get me, that it would find me, and when I stopped running, eventually, I didn't hear it anymore. I came here to hide, my lord. I am frightened to go out. What manner of creature could this be? What kind of magic would create a horror such as this? I don't know what it actually is. A lich? A zombie? Some kind of undead thing to not have skin. I don't know who to turn to. The militia, they can do nothing against such a creature, I am sure. And I feel so ashamed. I left my Raisa behind, left her to die. Please, my lord, will you help me? Will you find my Raisa and bring her back to me? I will try, but I need more information. Thank you, my lord. I am very grateful. If you could do whatever you can. As for more information, well, let me think. The skinless creature did say the name of the man with the knife. He shouted it when the man told the creature to grab me. He called the man Regic. Regic? Are you sure? I don't know if I'm supposed to know that name. Yes, sir. I'm very sure. Why? Do you know that name? Min says, this is the evil killer who takes skins that do not belong to him. We have discovered him, Sapphire. We must take the boot heel to his ways. Oh, is that the murderer that we've been looking for? I'm trying to remember. Is he the one who got away on a boat or something? Someone got away on a boat. Found pirates and stuff. Oh. Oh, no, says Tyrus. Then you must find Raisa soon, if he has not already killed her. Oh, I should have saved her when I had the chance. I should have tried. Please, the creature brought me to the woods near the southwest gate. Southwest gate. Go there, I beg you, and find what has become of her. Perhaps this man and his creature yet remain there. Helping Tyrus and trade meet. Oh, this is part of a... I think we were told to come here. Well, not by Jenia, but someone else? I spoke to Tyrus and found out something startling. Regic, the murderer from the bridge district in Athkatla, whom I drove off, is now in trade meet and apparently working with a strange skinless creature. Tyrus and his girlfriend Raisa were kidnapped and brought to the woods by the southwest gate, where Tyrus was just barely able to escape. He begs that I find Raisa and suggests that I look in the woods for any clues. Wow. Okay. Yeah, we'll get to that soonish. Have you found anything? Have you found Raisa? No, I have not found anything yet, because we have not moved from this spot, but I will keep trying. I pray that you find her alive and well. Please, Helm, let it be so. Alright. Check in with these two before I leave. Thank you, my lord. You are very kind to help my son. Where's the other? Oh, Gristor.
Top of the day to you.
That's what he says. Jenny, oh.
Well met and welcome.
You are very kind to help my son. I overheard you talking, a little. Please, my lord, do what you can. Just knowing a hero like yourself is helping us makes me feel much better. Okay. Yeah, this is going to be a more tough battle, probably, I think. So, go to Alibikar first, I think.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
You guys have to walk up the steps. Let me talk to these guards. See what they say. I have been told that Lord Scarmane expects you. You may enter.
I welcome you with outstretched hand.
I slapped your hand. Get that thing away from me.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Well, that's him there. You say that too? Okay. We've already entered. We're in here. Why, hello?
Do not touch me. Speak and be done with it.
You're the one who wanted us here. Hello once again, Sapphire. It is pleasing to see that you did not respond to the call of that harlot, Lady Lilith. The woman is too deluded to see the truth, as I said, a commoner that has risen above her station. Let's say we're not going there. Just we came here first. Our two houses have been feuding for generations. The Laruxels seem to be possessed of the notion that their family founded this town. What an absurd thought. Oh, we're going down to the tombs to find out who really founded the town, huh? I think that's what's going to happen. Yes, I am playing this blind. It's getting a little obvious because there's a tomb over there that's been locked. Why would they even presume to suppose such a thing? I have no idea. It is sad, however, that the Ali Bakars have never had the evidence to prove our claim to them, though it galls me that we would need it. All that has recently changed. An old tome belonging to my family states that there is proof. That proof can be found right here in Trade Meet. In the graveyard is a tomb that has been long since abandoned, but which also houses the founder of the town, my ancestor. With him lies a large circlet called the Mantle of Joaquin. Possessing that circlet would be all the proof I need, so I wish to acquire it. I would do so myself, but there happens to be a good reason the tomb is abandoned. It is haunted, so they say. The exact nature of its danger I do not know, but you are a hero who could surely face its perils and return safely with the mantle, yes? In return, I shall pay you 1,000 gold. I think a larger reward is required here. I'm sure there is treasure to be found in the tomb, if you look for it. And if you are thinking of going to the Laruxel Witch, I doubt she can pay more. No, 1,000 gold is all I offer. I'm still not sure about desecrating a tomb and the buried dead, however. Do not be squeamish, Sapphire. You have done this before, no? And besides, the haunted tomb has long since been a nuisance. I'm sure your town will look on this as another feat of your heroism. Going in circles. Alright, I'll retrieve this mantle for you. Very good. I shall give you the key, then, which will allow you into the tomb, the key itself having been in my family for some time as well. More proof, yes? Go, then, and return with the mantle. The dueling families of Trade Meet. I've agreed to enter a tomb here in Trade Meet that apparently contains a gold circlet named the Mantle of Joaquin, which will prove Lord Scarmaine's claim of his family being the only true nobility in the town. He has given me a key to the tomb and warns me that it is haunted. I am to return with the circlet once I get it. I see you have returned. I await the sight of my prize if you have it. No, I haven't moved yet, but I intend to get to it. And what are you waiting for? Go to the tomb and retrieve it. Alright, so we are out of here, and I'm going to try to find this killer first, because it seems a little more important than just determining who is the first family here or not. I mean, that's kind of stupid.
Stand back for justice!
And I'm talking in-world stupid, not that it was a stupid quest or anything. But what if we visit the Laruxels now? Why is the militia soldier killing the peasant? No, I wanted to find out. No.
See battle bow, run bow, run!
Freaking neighbors coming again. Begone, dog. We know full well that you work for the Alibikar, so take your presence away from our lady's house. Okay. Southwest gate. I'm running from Niebuhr. Should like run him right into the killer and observe him be killed and then do our thing. Lise, where are you going? I wonder what the orphanage will be like. Maybe someone nice will come and take me away. Maybe. Well, that's sad. So that's the mad peasant. I thought maybe he would be the one that had been killed, but not the case. Southwest Gate.
I trust all is well.
Darcidian Moor. What the hell is that? Hold. I would know what manner of creature you be before I lower my guard. I am a simple elf, nothing more. You did not attack me on sight, so you are not the creature I seek. Its base cunning would not allow it to go without attacking a lone victim. That said, it is quite fair to say you do not know who I am and may attack me regardless, especially if you are at all aware of the capabilities of my prey. I am Darcidian Moor, and I hunt a creature known as the Skin Dancer, a man-like beast without true flesh of its own. Now, will you reveal your name? Interesting. So he's on the hunt for this. The creature. And we're on the hunt for the killer and now the creature as well. I seek to... just like ignoring the name thing. I seek to rescue a woman named Raisa, who was kidnapped by a murderer and a man without skin. The murderer I do not know, but the creature you describe is none other than my quarry. And if he has this woman in his possession, then we must move quickly. Yeah, I agree. He would only capture a victim if he meant to use his dark magic to create another like himself. Otherwise, he would have consumed her flesh on the spot. No, I must follow the leads I have found here and confront this creature once and for all. Tell me then, will you aid me in killing this creature of evil? No, you go. Rescue the girl if you can. Yes, I will go with you. The murderer who is with this skin dancer must be stopped as surely as the creature itself. Maybe this person is also not working for them. Or is actually one of them in disguise. Excellent. I know now who you are. You are the recently anointed saviors of this town, yes? Obviously you have earned your reputation through good deeds. I have found several clues. I suspect the creature's lair is just north of the east gate, in a walled-off section of town with an orange pavilion. North of the east gate. I intend to travel ahead and scout out the area. Meet me as soon as possible. I could certainly use your aid. Huh. The man I met in the woods... Well, this isn't the woods. Did I read this? I don't know if I read it or not. I have agreed to enter a tomb here in trade meet that will apparently contains a gold circlet named the Mantle of Joaquin, which will prove Lord Scarmaine's claim of his family being the only true nobility in the town. He has given me a key to the tomb and warns me that it is haunted. I am to return with the circlet once I get it. Yeah, I don't know if it makes, like, what makes a difference if you go with Joaquin or the other side. Not Joaquin, I mean, Alebacar, Larexel. During the reward ceremony held for me by Lord Logan, both Lady Lilith Larexel and Lord Scarmine Alebacar approached me separately, offering me employment and warning me against the other. If I am interested, I should go and see one of them at their estate. Lord Logan warned me afterwards of their feuding, saying I should steer clear of them for my own good. The man I met in the woods, Darcidian Moore, inferred that the skinless creature may have captured Racer to remove her skin and create another creature like himself, else it would have consumed her flesh on the spot. What the creature's connection to Rajik might be, I have no idea. Well, he created him. It's like trying to be a little Frankenstein over there. I went to the place. What? I went to the place Tyrus described, but met only a man named Darcidian Moore, who claimed to be hunting the skinless creature who is with Rajik. He calls it a skin dancer and believes the creature to be at a walled-off area of the town just north of the east gate in an orange pavilion, and has left to confront it. He asked that I meet him there as soon as possible.
Destiny awaits.
Yeah, we're going to use Ares. We're going to get closer first. So, the East Gate? This area, maybe? Because this would be the East Gate. Funny how they have Southwest Gate. Yeah, that's the only gate marked. Right. Well, we'll follow him this way.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Well, he goes in a tent. Okay, never mind then. I know we didn't actually go in there. Look at that fog of war that won't go away here. So you're able to get in that far. Oh! Racer's here!
I trust all this man.
He says, Sapphire, you have come. The creature was about to kill the maiden here, and I was forced to intervene. His human accomplice is only unconscious, however. Racer says, I knocked him out. He was going to kill me. You were tied up. That's... I don't think that's really her. Quickly, Sapphire. I have been badly hurt, and I do not know if this human accomplice will rise soon or not. Kill him now while we have the chance. Yes, kill him, please. Yeah, I do not believe this. I have arrived at the lair Darcidian described, only to find that he entered it to save Raisa from being killed by Rajik. Rajik lies unconscious, and Darcidian has asked me to kill him quickly before he awakens. The skinless creature appears to be nowhere in sight. Okay, the rest of us are still walking in, so you have to wait a second. The Nibiru's gonna bother us. Hey, yeah. People say I ask too many questions. Do you think so, too? We can't deal with this right now. I missed that. What's a cleric?
Yes, I'll do it.
Now, Natha.
Alright, we're gonna need a little something. we're at, aren't we? Oh, I knew. I thought I was on Airy. Okay, protection from evil.
Yes?
Give me a mirror image. Blur. And haste. Libra says, we should go find Joaquin. That'd be a great adventure.
Bad kicking, for goodness!
Quickly, do not stall, Sapphire. You must kill him before he rises. I do not know how powerful he truly is. Where is this skin dancer you spoke of? It is dead, as I said. Its body is crumbled. That is its nature. Raisa says, enough. I can take no more of this. Your plan was a moronic one, Darcidian. Oh, there is somebody unconscious there. Darcidian says, Vrchik, you fool. This is our only chance to fake your death and escape once and for all. So who's laying over there? The girl? And this is the skinless person? Or the skinless creature? Raisa says, I have no patience for it. Let us kill them and take their skins. We can announce my death anyway. Come, it ends here.